UNH men's hockey just wrapped up their home opener here at the Witt tonight against the University of Vermont. The Cats came back to defeat the Catamounts in overtime by a score of 3-2, thanks to a beautiful play from Charlie Kelleher to Benton Mass, where he scored his first game-winning goal of his college career.
Very excited for our players. A lot of hard work. The opportunity to open up at home. Exciting fashion. You know, they played hard. Vermont played hard. Our guys played hard. And fortunately, we were able to make one more play than them in the game. And great goal by Benton. Great play by Charlie Kelleher. And, you know, it was an exciting feeling. It's been a long time. And we've only got one win in the last calendar year. So the guys are really excited, and they deserve to be.
You know, I saw Charlie roll out of the corner. And, I mean, you saw the pass that he gave me. It was pretty nice. He put it right on my tape, and I had pretty much a wide open net.
Yeah, it felt good. I thought the whole game we did a lot of good things. Just about getting some bounces our way, and I thought you know, the way we played, we got those bounces, and they were coming to us. And you know, we finally got over that hump, and we're real excited about it. So that was a very good feeling for us, and that's a good win for our club.
I don't even really know what happened. I remember turning around and seeing Velen kind of just jumping on him, and then the rest of the guys kind of came around.
I saw Charlie make an unbelievable pass, found the seam, and I don't know how he did it, but yeah, I think I saw it go in, and I didn't even wait a second. I think I just jumped right on, and he tackled me pretty good, gave me a nice bump on the head, but all the boys just went nuts. You know, really happy with that win, and that's just a great team effort right there. That's a character win.
A guy showed a lot of resiliency. You know, you go down 2-0, and they kept fighting, and I was proud of them. I'm excited, and it's a great stepping stone for us to build off of going into next week.
The Wildcats are back in action next Saturday night here at the Witt to play UMass Amherst at 7 p.m. For UNH Wildcat Productions, I'm Natalie Norrie.